How come you're wearing such fine armor? Is there a joust happening?
I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Certainly!
I want to achieve mastery.
You can't become a master overnight. You have to know almost everything before trying to achieve mastery.
Well, I'll think it over. Can you teach me to be a better archer?
Certainly!
I'd like to hone my skills.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot? What about this?
You won't convince me with that. Agreed. Now listen up. Take
care. Can you help me with training my dog?
Certainly.
I want to achieve mastery.
You can't become a master.
Well.
Take care.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
All right. As long as you've got the enrollment stake, Sir Hanisher's rule is every contestant has to put up 80 groschen.
Of course. Here you are.
I'll write your name down. Henry, you said. And I need to know what weapon you choose.
I've had plenty of practice with an axe and shield, so I'll go for that.
Good. Get yourself ready. You're next in line. May the Lord watch you.
Entering the arena now will be Alder Friar, a man-at-arms from Sir Divish of Townburg's garrison, who will measure his skills against Henry of Skellets, from the company of Sir Radzik Kubla. Welcome, our warriors! And this very first bout will afford plenty of entertainment! Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields!
Portale!
Now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Yeah.
His combat skills in this round and emerge victorious, he shall proceed to the next round of the Ratai Tournai. Meeting face to face in this round will be Henry of Skeletts from the company of Sir Ratai Kobla, and his adversary will be Olgrim, known as Sparrowhawk, Archery Master of Kalin. Let us wish the combatants luck. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields. Now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. We will witness a duel with longswords. In this round and emerge victorious, he shall proceed to the next round of the Ratai Tournai. Meeting face to face in this round will be Bowman Richard from the garrison of Sir Divish of Tamburg, who will measure his skills against Henry of Skeletts from the company of Sir Ratsey Cobbler. Let us wish the combatants luck. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields.
Shit!
Now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. We will witness a duel with longswords. And ladies, good men and good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Ratai tournée, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Skeletts, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzik Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.
Put on a hell of a show, Henry.
Here's your hard-earned reward.
Thank you, Sir Hannes.
Take care.
Greetings.
Good luck, then.
Mother of God! You look like you've been assaulted.
Good luck, then.
God be with you.
You won't believe it, but I found Bianca's cross.
Really? How did you find it?
It's a long story.
And?
It's yours. Take it.
Thank you, Henry. This is the only memory I have of them. How much do I owe you?
If you can spare a little something, then that's all I need.
Of course, Henry. I definitely won't skimp on you.
Take care.
Adam, listen. You're a friendly fella, and you know a thing or two about the tavern trade. How would you like to be my innkeeper?
What? You've got an alehouse?
Yes. Well, no, not yet.
Then what on earth are you on about?
Take care.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you. God save. How may I help you, good knight?
I'm interested in your services.
Uh-huh. And what do you want?
I'd like that. Thank you.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied. God bless.
I'm interested.
Uh-huh.
Get myself fixed up a bit.
That can be arranged.
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you... Good luck, then.
Yeah.
If I didn't know you, you'd have given me a fright in that armor.
I brought you something to wear.
Thanks, Henry. Oh, it's a lovely dress. I'll definitely wear it.
Greetings.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Good luck, then.
Can we do something about the price?
All right, so.
Agree?
That's still too much. Finally, a reasonable sum.
Yeah!
Good health to you. May the Lord watch over you.
Yeah! Thank you.
I've decided what to build.
Come along with me then, and we'll start building.
Going to build here?
Yes. Shall we get started?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. All good. We can start construction.
There's work to be done. There's work to be done.
Filled in the dark.
I want to build something, but we mustn't waste any time.
We can't build in the dark. You can't hammer a nail if you can't even see past your nose. I applaud your fervor, but you'd be better off getting a good night's sleep and starting fresh in the morning.
I suppose so. I'll come tomorrow then.
Marius, there's work to be done
in the dark.